my gosh. This beat though. Second minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power. Hey guys, my name is Alex Shar, and you're watching my YouTube channel, Alex Can Do That. So today I've decided that I'm going to react to Kidz Bop videos because they're different. So I was in class today, and we don't have a lot of things to do in that class usually, so we're watching a lot of YouTube videos, and we came across a Kidz Bop album. And I realized just how, I don't know, ridiculous they are. So I was like, I'm gonna be super original. I'm gonna react to these and put them on my YouTube channel. And then I got on YouTube and realized that I'm not original or creative at all because it's been done a billion times, but I'm gonna do it anyway. So because I'm a harmonizer, of course I'm gonna react to Fifth Harmony themed Kidz Bop songs. So let's get started. Kidz Bop. Let's start with Worth It. Whoever did this cannot give Normani or Ali's part justice whatsoever. This is the life. Show me how you dance because I don't want to waste my time. Okay, let me just say, the saxophone behind this sounds disgusting. I just want to know, what are they gonna say instead of
come harder just because I don't like it too soft. I like it a little rough, not too much, but maybe just enough.
They just skipped Kenny's part. Show me how you dance, girl. I know it's choreography. You ready? Okay, but who can dance to that song? Okay, I mean, I gotta know. Please stop! That song gave me anxiety. Okay. Now we're gonna do Sledgehammer because that's a hit. They have to do Sledgehammer. Fake fans. All they got is Worth It. Fifth Harmony didn't go through months of the X Factor for this. Okay, I hate this song, but I wanna see how they censor this. Hey, your girl just did a twirl. What is this? I can't listen to this anymore. That electronic electronic saxophone crap and this whole, oh my, I can't do it. Okay, I'm done with Kidz Bop. Kidz Bop, you're out of here. Bye. But anyway, for now, I will see you guys on Friday, and I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I hope you like my new intro. You should comment and tell me how you feel about it. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going?